for each other. And we're here to ask God's blessings on their marriage. Now, who supports Rachel in her wedding to Gary?